Robert here from Themeisle.com, and in this tutorial I will show you how to make your Belise WordPress theme look like our demo. So let's get started. If you want to take full advantage of the options this theme has to offer, please install and activate all of the recommended plugins. Head to Appearance, About Belise. Here are the first three plugins I suggest you to install and activate. One-click demo, free and simple contact form known as Pirate Forms, and Page Builder by Site Origin. For more functionality and to fully activate all the features presented in the demo, continue watching. WooCommerce will turn your website into an online shop like so, with products imported from the demo. You can watch a step-by-step tutorial about how to install and set up the WooCommerce plugin by clicking the recommended video in the top right corner now, or by visiting the link in the description below. Site Origin Widgets Bundle will turn on more widgets you can use to create awesome pages and posts with the drag and drop page builder. Wanna see more about how to use page builder to create a landing page, for example? Click the recommended video, then come back here and continue watching. Instagram feed is the plugin you can use to activate the pictures near upcoming events on the homepage. This plugin will gather your latest images posted on your Instagram account after you do the connection setup, and you can integrate them into any page or post using these shortcodes. Belise is compatible with Jetpack sharing module, so install the plugin, connect it to WordPress.com, and activate the recommended features. Remember to also activate testimonials and portfolios in custom content type section of the plugin. Those features will turn on part of the content on the About page of our demo. Now we are ready to import the demo data. If you installed and activated one-click demo, you may now start importing the demo data. Doing that is the easiest way to set up your theme. It will allow you to quickly edit everything instead of creating content from scratch. After importing the course, head to visit the site. The demo content is live and you may continue to customize everything using the step-by-step instructions in the next video.